And yes, science rocks.
My environment.
Environment also rocks.
Environment rocks. Trees, not rocks.
Trees rock. Everything rocks, like the rocky scientists. Anyway, we rock.
Sasha was something about environment.
The environment, you should conserve the environment. You should, because for me, in 50 years or in 60, 70 years, you won't be alive, but your kids will be alive. Would you like to live in a place where your kid is born with, what are these things called? These medical things people put.
Hearing aids.
Not hearing aids. No. The surgeons, don't they put in their mouth?
Surgical masks.
Yeah, surgical masks. You're born, your kid has to put a surgical mask because he or she can't breathe the fresh air. It's not fair for your kids. It's not fair for you. It's not fair for you because you're going to be the grandfather or the great-grandfather or the great-great-grandfather if you get to live that long. So you better focus on your great-grandkids because they're the ones that are going to live in that world then. And my name is Peter the P.
Wow.